Praise the Lord, everyone. This is Apostle Elect Andre Fuller coming at you with a B12 shot for this morning. I just want to, you know, the Bible says that God chastens those he loves. There's times when God has to whoop us because we've been disobedient, because we didn't do some things that he had required for us to do. And also that we may have done some things without even inquiring of his permission. And you may say, well, what do you mean by his permission? What I'm saying is that the Bible says, in all thy ways acknowledge him, which is Proverbs 3. In all thy ways acknowledge him, and he shall direct your path. There's some things that we do off our emotions, we do off our feelings, we do off our own intellect, thinking that, you know, this may be good for me, this may be right for me. And then in the long term or short term, we find out that it was a bad decision, it was a bad choice that we've made. And sometimes the outcome is more devastating than we can ever imagine. But I want to encourage you that God is still yet with you. He has yet been with me. I'm probably one of those people, one of his kids that, when you just going to just do what you need to do. And you might be saying the same thing. You may be asking yourself, why do I keep going through the same thing? Why does the hurt seems to keep coming back over and over again? What about the decisions? Did you ask God? Do we ask God throughout our day? When you wake up this morning, you say, God, order my steps today. Order my words that come out of my mouth today, that they may speak life and not death. So we have to be very conscious of every decision that we make, every encounter that we interact with. We have to be sure, you know, to ask God. Be sure to ask God. God, you know, it feels right, looks right, may even taste right, but is it you, God? Is this what you want in my life? You know, some apples, they look good. You know, we got to go back to Eve. You know, she was deceived because the way the enemy twisted the words. And sometimes we come into interactions where people twist their words to make it sound good to our ear. It tickles our heart. And next minute we find out that our heart is broken. I just want to encourage you today that God says, oh, my God, all is forgiven. All is forgiven. Get up, dust yourself off, shake it off. You went through it, learn from it. Now let's move forward. Moving forward, leaving those things behind and pressing forth toward the mark of the high calling of Christ Jesus. This is your B12 shot coming at you live from in the car on my way to work. God bless you. Love you. Bye.